think at some point we are going to end up doing something which is great for China and great for the United States. And I look very much forward to the dinner. I look very much forward to the discussion, and I'm sure discussions after. But the relationship is very special, the relationship that I have with President Xi. And I think that is going to be a very primary reason why we'll probably end up getting something that will be good for China and good for the United States.